Reminds me of Louisiana. All the neighbors at the place I was forced to stay because my phone, mail, and internet were indeed censored back then. In their driveways, hoods up, looking over at me, shaking their fists. Hey guys, I can't help it if you've chosen badly behind the scenes and you are incurring consequences. Send the hot blondes and incur better consequences.